CCD. Very interesting. You know, CCD was just a working title that we came up with when we were faced with the first appearance of these significant and unusual losses, let's call them, okay? So we called it Colony Collapse Disorder. It had another working name for about a year, but that didn't suit everybody, and we finally settled on CCD. Well, CCD, in many respects, CCD has been a convenient trash can to sweep all of these perplexing questions, both for the beekeepers, but more importantly, for the people who don't really want you to know what's going on. If you look over the media history of this issue, what you'll see in the mainstream media, at least, is almost every story that made it to print was a story that could spin the story away from pesticides. For the first few years, we were told, well, it's not really pesticides, it's a virus, or it's a pathogen, or it's a bacterium, or it's poor beekeeping, or it's drought, or it's too much rain, or, well, the interesting thing is that as we've continued to scrutinize the pesticide environment, what we found is that all of these explanations that were used as excuses for these losses may in fact be symptoms of the change in pesticide technology that we've seen. And that's the systemics, most specifically the neonicotinoids.